That's a very good point. My first impact was 20 years ago when I met for the first time Alfio Quarteroni, and we wanted to collaborate, and we spent about 1 year to adapt the reciprocal language. But more than the language is the culture. Basically, in my opinion, a cardiac surgeon is an artisan that has to adapt the situation to the reality, because each patient is unique, each defect is unique, and therefore we have to arrange for the best possible solution available for the patient, which is almost never exactly a way to reach the perfection, but is the way to reach the best compromise for that specific patient. And therefore, when we talk about diagnosis, indication, surgery, devices, studies, we aim for the best possible available. Talking with the mathematician, you realize then they are not artisans, they are scientists, and they go with anything either white or black. The gray doesn't exist. Everything has to be absolutely precise. This is valid for any calculation we do, flow, pressure, resistor, and so forth. For them, it has to be precise, like when you have to design a bridge. And they want to have from us precise data information on the patient, on what we need, and so forth. And to understand then in biology environment, there is nothing precise because they are not two individuals who are the same, not two hearts who are the same. So the measures, the data that we get from one specific heart is different from any other heart. The same heart has different shape, pressure, heart rate, and so forth, changing endless time during the day. And that is the most important difficulty, to communicate between the two environments. Once you have exchanged enough information in a reciprocal way, they have to tell us what they can do and what they would like to do, and we have to explain to them what is the reality. Then it becomes a fantastic relationship, because it's a win-win situation.